Today's vlog is annoying my boyfriend. I was gonna make him so mad and irritated because what he did to me, it's time to revenge. He was always so annoying me in that previous vlog and so many pranks he already did. So this time is already my time. This time is already to annoy Eugene. So he should prepare. I will be so mean to him whole day. I will annoy him so much and I want to see his reaction. He's still sleeping now and I talk quietly. Will he get mad? Or something else, or it won't even affect him. I don't know, but let's see if I can pray. So, Tarana, let's wake him up. Woo! Good morning! Gorgeous! Wake up! Eugene! Eugene! Don't! Say good morning to everyone! Good morning! How your face?
Honey, you know that I sleep late.
I also sleep late. I remember how you annoyed me, huh? Remember? Do you remember? It's time to revenge on you, mister. If you don't want to wake up, okay.
12 seconds later.
Oh no!
Eugene, wake up! Wake up! Oh no! It's in the bed! Eugene, where is it? Eugene, wake up! Do you not want to wake up? Eugene, wake up! Oh, it's so cold! And it's freezing! Wake up! Wake up! Woo, 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 woo! Woo! Oh. What? What? Oh no! No, no! No! Honey. What?
Hey, it's computer!
Do you want to feel fresh? Oye! Oye!
Stop it, there's another question.
Oh! It's raining time! Honey, do you love me?
Of course, what?
Oh! Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you
Stop.
Love me? Do you love me? Do you love me?
Stop! I'm
Come
away.
Here! You just need to. How does it? Oh, you just need to wait so much. No. I need you to come here.
Where?
Downstairs, come to me. Yes! No! Wait! No! Eugene, stop! Eugene! I will fall!
Don't worry, I will catch you. Why? I will catch you. See, it makes me romantic.
No.
So romantic.
No.
But no.
Wait.
So romantic.
No, wait. Give it to me. It belongs to me.
No, it's not.
It's mine. Now it's wet in here.
What do you want?
Go upstairs.
You asked me to come here. Now you're asking me to go.
Yes. I'm sorry.
I love you.
Oba.
Stop.
You feel cold?
Stop, it's melting. I'm too hot.
Okay.
What do you want?
You can sit and do your things. What are you doing?
Oh, again? Stop.
What are you doing? Honey, what are you doing?
I'm just taking something.
No! No! Disgusting, I don't know. Is it disgusting?
No, but it's irritating.
Honey.
She needs soap.
No, not at all. Not on me! Not on me! Not on me! Oh, I have a hair. You are bald. You
huh?
Don't bald.
What bald?
Bald. Bald. My video, my prank. Get away. No, no, no. It's me! It's me! It's
okay,
me.
It's yours.
And give me your hand. I want to show something to them.
Much, much, much later.
Honey. Ah, you cannot see, you cannot see, you cannot see. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. How can you see? You can do
it. Honey.
Baba, Eugene is Baba. Yo, yo, cheer for Eugene, for Papa Eugene. Whoop, 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 whoop.
I already.
I already killed. No. Ah, you died. You died. Eugene died. Eugene died.
Oh. Honey.
Oh, you saw that? You saw that madness?
What?
Why so mad? Honey, look at me. Close your eyes. Oh, Jimbo! Jimbo!
Where did you get that?
Oh no, Eugene is bleeding! Bleeding, bleeding!
Lipstick.
A few moments later.
Eugene! Come here! I need you for a while.
You're scaring me.
Come to me, I want to kiss you.
Very scary. What's in your hand?
Come to me. A surprise for you.
Surprise?
Give me your hands and close your eyes.
Okay, no, it's not ipish because you can...
What, close your eyes?
No, but really, what is that?
It's a surprise. You will feel surprised.
It's an ice again.
No, close your eyes. If you will open this,
no,
it will not
no,
move.
No, no, no. Oh!
I need to revenge on you for what you have done to me! Why? What is that?
Seriously? Now clean it. It's your mess.
Zamo, bagal mo na. Linisin mo yan, no? Kalat mo. Uy! Ano, tawa-tawa ka dyan. Linisan mo, maglinis ka.
What? Magalit ka?
No.
Ano, probably yan ang huwag. Magalit ka? O ano?
O, oh, nangyari ngayon. Dami mong alam. Naglilinis ka ngayon, no?
What? Magalit ka?
What magalit ka?
Hey, pretty.
What?
No, do you like smashing egg on your face?
I didn't expect that.
The egg on your face? How does it feel being annoyed?
Be thankful that you're pretty.
Why? If not, you will hit me, you will kill me.
No, instead of getting mad, I feel in love.
Seriously? So I can smash eggs on your face, bother you while you're playing because I'm pretty?
Because you look pretty when you're doing it. You look adorable.
Are you Bobo?
Why?
I hit something wrong there?
So what? You can hit me anytime you want.
Hit something there wrong, now he is broken. But you don't feel mad at me, annoyed?
No, I feel in love.
Then it's useless.
What's useless?
I wanted to revenge on you because you were so annoyed.
But it's a good revenge. You made me fall in love more with you.
But you didn't suffer.
Huh?
I wanted you to suffer.
Why would I need to suffer? Look at them.
You. How does it feel getting annoyed?
No, what annoyed is when I'm playing here and trying to...
Yeah, someone annoying you. You even got mad.
No, I'm really not got mad, but I'm got mad because I cannot even kill.
Yes, that's what I want. That you will not have a kill. So you will get mad, like annoying, irritating. You got, right? I succeed on this.
just on that, but on other thing, it's adorable.
I'm putting eyes on you, I'm waking you up loudly.
It's good.
Huh?
Silly. Everyone is dreaming that kind of thing, that someone will wake them up. There's a beautiful girl. Will...
What? Oh my god, I really smashed his... something wrong. Something wrong is with him. That I...
I love you.
No, it's not the
Why?
Be mad at me, annoying
I would be. Why should I be mad at you?
Because I irritated you. I should have irritated more on the games. I should have more closed his eyes.
No.
So you don't, you don't feel mad at me that I put eyes on you, that I smash egg on you,
no.
That I spray water on you?
No.
I did simple.
It's because the water feels like romantic on us. Like it feels romantic, like we are in the rain and there is a sprinkle and there is two of us.
You bobo!
Why bobo?
I'm waking you up.
Romantic.
You like
someone,
to sleep.
There is a beautiful girl waking
But I'm loud.
Huh?
But I'm loud.
But you're beautiful.
I don't get you. I don't get you.
Silly, I won't get mad on you.
And then what should I do that you would get mad at me?
Nothing.
Okay, next time I will delete all.
Because it's so hard to get mad at you. You look like a baby. You look so princess like.
Huh?
I would be bad if I would get mad at you.
Oh, you put me now miserable. All my efforts just crashed.
Not
it all went down. I don't.
It's cute.
No. Just pretend like you're mad.
It's fine. You did good.
Bobo.
You did good.
Not that. No, get mad.
Why would I get mad?
No, because I want you to get irritated. No, I don't want.
What you don't want?
To you to be mad at me. I don't like it. Anyway.
I'm not even getting mad at you. It's so hard for me to get mad at you.
No, just wait.
So you really want me to get mad at you?
Just wait for more revenges to come to you. It's only the start.
How long did you prepare this kind of things? These lovely things.
It's not lovely, it's evil.
Huh?
It's evil.
No, it's really lovely.
It's
so
evil.
Cute. Like you sprinkle, you put eyes. Like, you know, like two couples playing together. It's really so cute.
You
put my dick.
It took me long to think of it.
Oh, really? Oh, you're so
cute. I never mind. So that's
I'm just making fun of you.
So
it's easily to make fun of you. Look.
Huh? So you felt irritated or you didn't?
No, I didn't feel irritated.
So then why you
I'm really saying that.
Why? I'm confused.
What?
That's not the end. There will still be days coming more when you will suffer and suffer and suffer.
I still feel the egg.
That's why. You smell like an egg.
Really? Did I wash my face or I forgot to wash my face?
I think you... They said you took a bath.
Yeah.
So Mago Prey, I hope Eugene suffered, maybe even a little. He just doesn't want
I
to
didn't
say
suffer.
That. He probably suffered. He probably suffered. He really
that.
Suffered.
I really felt
him suffer.
I'm serious about that.
Oh my god! I can't this fish not unusual.
What are you saying?
The Russian said, oh, you're so funny.
I wonder how your mom will react on this. I think she will laugh at you.
Why would she laugh at
you? Because
me?
You look funny. Like, you're so serious on these things to make me suffer, but I'm not suffering.
It's just the beginning.
Just the beginning?
It's just the beginning, so...
Oh, the beginning is so cute. Such a blessing to have this kind of cute and lovely girlfriend.
No, just wait, Eugene. I will make this blessing, oh?
Blessing what?
To become it like you will suffer, you'll be like, oh no, I don't want to stop it. So, Mago Prey, thank you so much for watching. All the support, and I hope you also enjoy how Eugene suffered because he really suffered.
I didn't suffer.
He suffered. He suffered. So, Mago Prey, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. And also,
share nyo na mga pre para kay Vika.
Share for my effort.
Kunwari na lang nag-suffer tayo, di ba? Yung effort ni Vika, matagal niyang pinaghandaan niya. Nakita niyo naman. 2 months, 3 months, you prepared.
No!
It's so lovely suffering. Why?
Bobo.
I hope all suffering are like this.
So, Mago Prey, for now, we will just do shoutouts. Shout out to Kerberos.
Cerberus.
Shout out to Dude Vat. Shout out to Jeffrey Tuzuan. Shout out to Marielle Lietz Minzosak. Shout out to Kit TV Charan. Shout out to Arabella Salcedo.
Also kay Rayjon Bitge.
Shout out to Jocelyn Valle-Permende. Shout out to Marquin Sami. Shout out to June Harley Galanita. That's all for the shout out, mga pre.
Itignan natin, mga pre, kung sino talaga yung magsasuffer dun sa mga binabalang ni Pika. Pika.
Yeah,
you can. You will suffer. But I like suffering. It's so cute.
No, let's just say that.
Okay,
you...
okay. So, yun lang, mga pre.
Bye-bye, mga pre. Salamat sa pasuporta sa panunuwa. See you sa next vlog. Bye-bye.